To Class 3A now, number one in the reigning champs, Bishop Chatard facing Danville. Chatard had 184 yards rushing on the day. Tommy Hannon, 112 of them, getting a little help from his offensive line, a good push forward, and he's in the end zone. Three touchdowns for Hannon. It's a 21-0 lead. It's Carter St. John to Thomas Coleman, one of his three touchdown passes. Chatard wins 42-14, the 15th football state championship for the school.
Boys were prepared today. You know, people think this is easy going back-to-back, and it's not. Takes a huge commitment from our kids, particularly with the COVID situation. When we were out, they were in working together as a team, even though the coaches weren't there. And it's that preparation, that commitment that got them here.